In any digital camera, there is a sensor inside which captures the light needed to build your photograph. You basically have the physical size of the sensor, which is quite self-explanatory. But you also have a megapixel count. Now, a pixel is the smallest unit of a digital image or graphic that can be displayed and represented on a digital display device. With your camera's sensor, it's basically a photosensitive sight that captures light and color. This sensor has millions of these light-capturing wells or cavities called photosites. Through the brains of the camera, these are transformed into pixels which make up your image. A megapixel is basically 1 million pixels. So your megapixel count refers to how many of these photosensitive sites are on your sensor. Let's say, for instance, you have a 24 megapixel camera. That means there are 24 million photosites on your sensor. Now, a lot of camera phones and point-and-shoot cameras brag about high megapixel counts, but they have tiny sensors. So what they basically do is make the photosites smaller to be able to increase the megapixel count of the sensor. So when there's good light, a camera phone can take amazing shots with really high megapixel counts. However, in low light, these smaller sensors don't cope so well. As the photosites are really small, the signal isn't that good to start with. So very quickly, as you increase the ISO, the noise will increase as well, degrading your photo. And this is one of the reasons why camera phones aren't brilliant in low light. Now, the higher the megapixel count, the more you can crop in on the photograph and not lose too much detail. With a low megapixel count, it's a lot harder to crop in without starting to see the image becoming pixelated. When you start to see these squares, you're basically starting to see these photosites or pixels. So in low light, sensor size matters. In good light, when you have a high megapixel camera, this will give you the ability to crop in your image without losing too much detail. Also, if you have a large sensor camera with a high megapixel count, this will give you the best of both worlds. So, a megapixel refers to the amount of these photosites on your sensor, which then refers to the amount of pixels in your image. If you want to see more videos, subscribe and make sure you click on the notification bell. Also, head over to my channel where I have a growing library of photography tutorials. I'll see you in the next one.